What's up, everyone? This is Jamar from JamFrog35, and welcome back to Ratchet and Clank. We managed to save the ecosystem, but apparently there's still robots here, so I'm gonna destroy the few of these if I can, and I think I got enough bolts for me at this moment, so let's go to the vendor and buy some
I got some great stuff. Bargains for you today.
Like, the glove of doom! Alright, then. We got the glove of doom! By the way, I really need to adjust my mic. Hold on a sec. There we go, that's better. Alright, so the glove of doom. Okay, I'm gonna stop. It was funny the first time. Not the third time. Anyway, the glove of doom throws in allies for you so that you could use to attack enemies from further distance. In other words, they do the dirty work for you. So, let's continue on to the next part of the level. I'm not level of the game, and go to the next planet, which is Mark Station Nebula. G34. Let's go there and blast off. And here we are! A new planet? Well, technically, it's a space station, but you get the picture. Now, let's see. Where's the vending machine? Okay, special some bolts. I'm gonna grab some ammo. By the way, I know I asked this beforehand on the previous video since it is this day. How's everybody doing? I'm pretty sure everybody's doing great thus far. And,
I got some great bargains.
Hello there. We'll got to definitely buy you. Alright, so what I bought right here is the taunter, which if you use it on the enemy, they would actually come at you. Like as if you're taunting them for real. You don't be able to. Anyways, let's on and I really want to use the taunter. I can't even destroy them. So I'm gonna block. And as I said beforehand, this is awesome. Oh, hi there! Show the glove of doom! Attack my minions! Attack! Hey, they're over there. Alright, try this again. Attack my minions! Attack! Well, he didn't help so much. Attack my minions! Attack! Yes!
Need a little help with these enemies? Try your taunter.
Ooh, don't mind if I. Let's see, first the taunt. There we go. That is actually really useful. I should have used this a lot more often. Anyways, we're gonna catch some of these things, so get some bolts, of course, because bolts are mostly important in this round. And hey, where's my minions? 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 That's a thing. Anyways, since we got the hacking device, we're gonna be able attack into this, and simple. Now, oh, connect this to there, and then connect it to there. Let's see. Alright, and okay. There we go. And we get more boats. And we got an enemy. No worries. They are no match against me. And this is actually a really good place to have weapons, ammo, and such. Okay, now, if I remember correctly, there might be a gold bolt around here. I'm not 100% sure, or I might be thinking ahead. I think I might be thinking ahead. But, anywho. We got some weapons, ammo, and such, so let's use this, and yeah. Guns, most important thing of the day, in our battery games. Just, make sure, okay, don't do that, don't do that. Okay, and, boom. Don't mind if I do. Alright. So, that is the way we're supposed to go, but right this moment, I want to go over there and, grab you didn't see anything. Take our time. See? That's not hard. I ran out of ammo. Okay. Now. One. And. Nope. Let's see. Love it, dude. Help me out here. That works. And build it. Alright, mind cut right there. Sorry about that. Remember this guy's head for-
bargains for you today. That's a real beauty.
I know I could just save the ammo crates so I can get them all, but I'd rather be safe than sorry. You know, like how I always am in video games. Well, except for this one. For the time being. And actually, that's all the deviants do my dirty work. Because I can't. And there we go. Going back and forth, and. Boom. Got them all. There's all I had, and I'm going to. Apparently. And... Oh. It's gonna blow! And... We're gonna get some health. Go up there to grab some other things to... Fill up the tomb. Alright. Doesn't look like there's any crates up here. And... Great, this kind of reminds me of... Ooh, hello there. I actually don't... remember going over here before, but it's good to be here now. Because that gold bolt is mine. Alright, and... Ooh. Hello there, what's that? That might be useful later on, but who knows? I don't know. I might know, but who might know, you know? Anyway, so we're going to go through there in a little bit the first time. Like, bolts, because the bolts are the most important meal of the day. I don't know what they taste like, but I bet you it tastes like metal. Alright, so... There we go. Minions, attack! Wrong way, minions, this way! Alright. Okay, now let's... I know that these things are gonna be coming in handy a little bit. I would have used them a long time ago. There we go. One down. Two more to go. Difficult. Had to no. You know what? I'm gonna plan to do the special challenges when I get to do like hard mode if I want to. But I don't want to. You know why?
Thought I was a goner this time. Some nano wit in genetics must have left the cages open again.
You could come down now.
Honestly, a gadget engineer deserves a bit more respect, if you ask me.
So, you are an inventor.
Gadget engineer. I create revolutionary devices for Executive Chairman Dreck. For instance, Viola. My soon-to-be-patented grind boots. Look, I need to get out of here so I can find a new job. How about I sell you these? At cost.
Sell? After we just saved your scrawny butt?
All right. I'll give you the employee discount, too. Well, thanks. I'm gonna get out of here while I still can.
You've got the grind boots. Grind boots let you travel on rails like this. Just jump onto the rail and grind.
I don't know how they are able to handle that part. You only have one opportunity, one chance to do that. If you don't do the certain requirement correctly, well, you can't be able to do it unless you retry the entire game all over again. Which is basically like, I don't know, playing it on the difficulty mode, and I don't want to do that for the time being. I have a lot. And I really like the idea of working itself. But how they did it here is that you have to buy these nanotech drinks that gives you kind of like how they did in the future series. Where you don't actually need to like go all your way and try to buy them. I think I lost my skin for a little bit. It was sad. Okay. But anywho, we're gonna continue on to the next part of the level. And we're gonna crack this code wide open. Right on. And now, we get to play as Clank. Now, Clank is different from Ratchet. Where you see, he is only able to punch like so. But he has like, I believe 2% of health, I think. Oh, actually 4%. 4 health points. So, be aware of that. He is able to glide around like so, but he's very small and fragile, so be aware of that. But what he does is basically puzzle elements. Like, for example, as I shown on screen, we're able to command a robot, command some robots. But command what, I ask? Well, day, is it? Okay, as I was saying, Clank doesn't hold any punches. He just does this judo chop action type thing, which is cool. But he also controls his own army of death, the army of his own doom patrol.
Jump, then press and hold the X button again while in the air to glide.
Okay, well, that's for that information, alright. And so, score one. Yeah, I guess. He is able to have on edges, though, so it's cool. That's cool. Oh, I can grab that. Oh, okay, so if I can just turn around. Alright, let's go through this way. More frogs. These are technically not my brother ends or anything like that. These are in space frogs, so I really don't. So they might have been causing trouble for me in the past, so they're actually great enemies, if I remember correctly. Great enemies in the galaxy, if I remember correctly. So I had to do what I had to do for the good of everyone. Okay, now where am I going again? Is it this way? Oh yeah, it's this way. Let's go. Alright, I'm going through here. Make sure you don't fall off like I did. My angle. Alright. Okay. There we go. And alright. Need to be along the edge. And what? Oh. Hi, the bolt. But we can't get a break at this moment. I believe there's a way to get that bolt is by finding the special prime effort Ratchet to use so we can breathe in out space and such. So yeah. And since that guy is too big, let's see if we can use the fight against him. Oh, these guys might help.
You have just activated a Gadgetbot. To command a Gadgetbot, hold down the triangle button and select wait, follow, attack, or enter.
Yep, so this is my army. So, attack! Oh wait. Attack? Attack! Yes, my genius. Yes! Okay. Now I need you to enter there so I can hit buttons in there. Oh. Hello? Hello? Is that destroyed? Oh, it was destroyed. Follow me. And here we go, the that we need to grab. I think there's a weapon. Yeah. Alright, so we got the hydro display.
It uses insta faucets and insta drains. Using it, you can drain and fill pools. Our sensors do not detect any on this space station.
Like the help desk said, we can use it to drain water. Basically, so, have fun with that. But, when we're going to use it, it's a little bit late. Right now, we're gonna go back to where we need to go and up with Ratchet. I hit the mic again. I don't know why I keep on doing that.
I'm back.
Ratchet.
So you are.
And I found this.
Hey, cool. It's a, what is it?
A hydro displacer.
Great. I always wanted one of those, I guess.
Did you know you can place any gadget or weapon on your quick select? Just pause and choose Quick Select from the menu.
Yep, so we can customize our weapon, so let's do that. We'll click, Quick Select, and yep, there we go. So, Hydro Displacer, we're gonna replace that for, we're gonna replace the Hydro, Tantra for the Hydro Displacer. Okay, here we go. So, bomb, fire, shotgun. No fire. Taunter, bomb. Glove of Doom. Hook shot. And there we go. That's better. So, yeah, that's how we do it. But, we're not done yet. First off, I need to buy some ammo.
That's a real beauty.
I need one more.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Okay, I guess we're good. So, we're going this way this time. Towards,
This shuttle has an autopilot which will take you to a decommissioned Blarg warship. Our scanners indicate that there may be useful technology on board.
Huh. That might be a good idea to do that, so let's go. Let's go explore Blarg's Chairman Dreck's ship so we can get the goods. Nothing bad can happen. Then and go. This way, no. This way. And oh, hi! I didn't see you. I probably should take cover. Excuse me while I try to grab something. Okay, now I'm ready. Let's see this. Oh, hi there! Oh, hi. I must have taken the wrong turn in Albuquerque, so I'll head this way. So, I'm gonna let you guys sort things out. Alright, thank you! That was good for operation, my little idiots. Alright, so I guess we need, all we have to do is just move forward. And we're gonna go around. And oh, hi there. That was perfect timing too. Nice. And there we go. I think that's quite good. Ooh, shiny.
Thank you for selecting our automated self-destruct feature. Vessel annihilation sequence initiated. Please remove all personal belongings.
Okay. Now we gotta go. Let's go. Minions, help me! Help me!
Perhaps you didn't hear me. This vessel will self-destruct. Move in a matter of seconds. Please evacuate.
Oh, yeah.
This is Darla Gratch reporting live from Blackwater City. We've just learned that Captain Quark will be presenting the grand prize at the Intergalactic Hoverboard Championship, which will be held here over the next few days. In related news, this planet has recently been suffering from an infestation of strange amoeboid creatures. The city's administration has assured this reporter that every step has been taken to eradicate these nuisances. Darla Gratch, Channel 2 News.
Did you see that?
Yes, I hope that poor woman is all right.
She's fine, I think. I was talking about the hoverboard races.